So yeah, of course. Love to help out when any like anytime anyone's interested in hearing about new careers or their same career and their field that they're interested in. So I've been working now after undergrad for about 4 years. I grew up in North Carolina and then went to college in New Hampshire where I played basketball at Dartmouth College. And then from there, between my junior and senior year, got an internship in DC at Booz Allen, where I was doing healthcare, IT implementation, system development, stuff with kind of like off-the-shelf tools, which is a lot of the work that is kind of done in the federal space down there. Went back to school, finished my senior year, and then from there, I went back, took a full-time job with the same team. So I think that's just kind of how my career started off, which is something that I think a lot of